I'm Jordan Cannon. Welcome to the Sport Club Spotlight, where we feature one of our 42 sport club teams each episode. I'm out here with the Women's Ultimate Team. Hey, Jenna. Jenna's our president of the Women's Ultimate Team. They're out here practicing for their tournament coming up in January. Can you tell me a little bit about that?
Sure. We actually have two tournaments coming up in January. The first one is called Fallout. It's the 10th annual tournament that we host, where anyone can sign up as a free agent, and we put you on different teams, and it's like an all-day Ultimate Frisbee tournament. You know, anyone can participate. It's co-ed, so both men and women can play in it.
Awesome. And what is the registration fee for students and then non-students?
Well, registration's opening up this week in December. It'll be open up for the entire month. UF students, it's a $10 fee, and non-UF students, it's $20. And in that registration, you get a t-shirt that we have every year. There's food provided at the fields. Some of the benefits go towards our American Cancer Society Relay for Life team. And there are also, you know, it's all professionally lined fields, facilities, trainers are on site. So it's a really good tournament. You know, we've been hosting it for 10 years, and we're really excited for this time.
Awesome. Gators, if you're interested in registering, you can register through RS Connect on the RecSports website. So Jenna's got me real excited about this hat tournament coming up. I've got to try this Ultimate Frisbee out for myself. Hopefully, they pass me the disc.